yeah, a quiet storm is brewing inside of my mental. I see you critics speaking foolishly, and honestly, you must not got the memo. My name rings bells from the suburbs to the ghetto, cause the words that I echo ain't riddled with the typical verbiage or innuendos. Tonight's show's hosted by me, not Jay Leno. Y'all good with your thumbs, I'm a master with the pendo. So by the end of this, I have you switching like Nintendo. I'm wreaking havoc in every dimension. I mob deep with these lyrical weapons. Prodigy paying homage to legends. Never out of pocket, check the genes cause it's in the genetics. Every word I spit is a device of a style that's poetic, crafted overnight inside a mind where the chronic depression cripples thoughts, fill the tension, cuts and seeds with intention. Making songs that everybody needs but refuses to mention. This is that hip hop shit. I do beats like Betty Crocker. I pop cons with this heat like Red and Baca. They microwave, they flows. Mine's Benihana. This is that shock you. Terminator flow. You can get the chopper. My 16's chapel. Michelangelo's greatest. I'm spitting proper, but they underrate the boy, so I'm coming back even harder. I'm straight from the underground. I never dumb it down. Anxiety on my chest, about 100 pounds. Fuck a melody, choking you with these lyrics. Have you gasping for the oxy? Cause Gen Z been out of bounds. Go by the 100 rounds. I never do slow down. They talking shit, well, that karma gon' come right back around. Hit you like a verb. My tense past the speed of sound. And everybody knows that that shit is world renowned. Who else you know could come and fuck with the flow? I'm internationally known as the hottest spit of the globe. Has ever seen since the time when this shit was actually dope. And the fucking lyrical content was actually touching your soul. I'm not a prophet, but profit off all the words that I spoke. I speak on relevant issues currently plaguing the globe. So don't compare me to people who fucking flex and showboat and flash their material wealth when I fucking know that they broke. This is the real. Yeah, low down dirty, 28 pushing 30. A pussy can never jerk me. I keep praying on these beats. No wonder they beg for mercy. Stay dropping new work like I'm living out there in Jersey. I be thinking out the box in every category. Country music is easy. Hip hop labels me corny. But when I pop and rock, the stadiums they'll adore me. Say that they never hated and call it all his story. I'm a soldier for God, so I don't never contend. Fuck your awards and all your devilish trends. I've been myself, ain't never had to pretend that I live a lifestyle way above you all the 90%. I whip a Honda, my nigga ain't fucking driving no Benz. Ain't got no house in the hills, real white picketed fence. And every dollar I get, I take, go reinvest. Not any scheming elites, put right back in myself. This is that real rap type to make you call your mama and go revisit all your pain from your childhood trauma. Not the type that left rights about some fake ass drama that screams Black Lives Matter cause they vote Obama. Wearing Balenciaga while you sit inside your home contemplating spending rent on some goddamn clothes. Impressing weak ass hoes who only goals is making OnlyFans and getting flown out to get they whole back blown. It's fucking crazy out here, man. Toxic fumes, trains derailed, UFO sightings, we all consumed. Liberal news, conservative views, we get distracted while those in power trick off and lead us all to our dooms. Dear God, please, calm the civil unrest. Society's going crazy and everybody's depressed. The schools are doing too much, our curriculums don't connect. We confusing these little kids with these books about having sex. Fuck, what's next? These mass shootings more common than three-pointers from Curry, and he's the best. Black people still crying and acting like we oppressed. When we kill ourselves the most and we envy our own success. Everybody's educated but lacking the common sense to see a four-year degree equals 40 years in some debt. Bitches scream they independent but want a man with some money, and if they get him, expect him to come in and pay the rent. And if I sound angry, fuck did you expect? 28 years breathing in flagrant disrespect. 28 years being the kid they wouldn't accept. The quiet storm been brewing, so watch what I do next.
We'll be right back.